I've discovered more information on our stolen gold. To my carriage.
Let's go.
It's all quite strange. The British Indies Company working with the Templars. And for what? Perhaps we will never know.
Steady on.
The accountant revealed they're hiding a shipment of gold, previously stolen from India, in a carriage at an old Starrick warehouse.
That's a girl.
We must find this carriage and steal it from them.
And what will you do?
Help you, of course. They don't call me, of course. Of course. They don't call me the fourth best shot in London for nothing. The gold
That's
is here somewhere. Return to me once you've found it, and I'll stay behind and keep an eye out for trouble. Be careful. What they think is theirs, they won't easily find.
Maybe this warehouse holds the answers.
Money overseas.
Walk on, girl.
Templars are not far away, and we must lose them. I'll keep the wolves at bay.
Are you sure?
Hurry, go!
There's no Templars.
Done this before. I think we lost them. Good work.
You were quite the hero out there.
Oh, you're too kind. It was rather exhilarating, if I'm being honest. Now, I've hired a captain to escort the gold overseas. If you would kindly fetch the crate from the back.
You can't get away that easily, thief!
Are you quite all right? You had me frightened.
Nothing to worry about, Your Highness.
I commend you for fighting them off. Really. With you at my side, it will be an almost simple task to send this gold back to where it belongs. Why don't you walk off that last fight, and come back to me when you're ready for the next leg of the journey? There's still work to be done.
So, what's next, Your Greatness?
We must return this gold to its people. My people. I've procured us a captain to transport it to its destination. But our next feat will be to get it out of London.
And now it's up to you and me to protect it. Fancy that.
Precisely. Now, if you would be so good as to bring the gold aboard, we can get going.
I knew we wouldn't get far without another appearance from them. Look out!
I'm on it!
No, we're in this together.
Thank you. They're trying to sink the boat! I must defend the back of the boat! I must defend the back of the boat! Talk about high security. They're trying to sink the boat!
Now, we must escort this boat to the next dock, where we may disembark. And then, this vessel will be clear of enemy waters. We've done some good today. I can feel it.
All part of the job. Let's see if I can take them out without them noticing.
I think that's the last of them. The gold is in safe hands. We did a good job today. May this not be the end of our adventures together.
It would be a shame to part ways now.
We can only move forward from here. Good day. They are stubborn fellows, aren't they? Now, if you would be so kind as to excuse me. I've had quite a bit of excitement today and must think on it. Do come see me again. Henry has an idea of what we'll tackle next. He is waiting for us at Southwark Station. Go ahead. I will join you there. I'm afraid we have done too much. The British police company are trying to capture your train.
My goodness.
Agnes, I hope she's all right.
Not to worry. I'll take care of these troublemakers.
I can handle it. Catch up with your train.
Miss McBean should be headed for Whitechapel Station.
The train is too far away. Grab a carriage.
Singh should have a carriage nearby. Who's a good horse? You are. I knew I hadn't seen the last of you. I must board the train. could jump on the train from this bridge. Slows down the station. I might be able to catch it.
What a catastrophe.
The BIC must not be very happy with how things are progressing.
You could say that.
But at least I quieted them down. For now.
Perhaps this is not the best time to bring up what I called you here for, but I have another plan.
Go on, then.
It may sound mad, but I propose we steal the Kohinoor diamond.
Doesn't that belong to the Queen?
Her Majesty may wear it, but it doesn't belong to her. It was a trophy, symbolizing the colonization of India, and it deserved to be returned home. It would be an extremely delicate mission, but I know you'd be more than capable of such a feat. I have already procured some information pertaining to the location of the Kohinoor. Come and find me when you've had a moment to think it over.